educated people failing to diagnose the situation in this country. You keep blaming the poor people and the masses in South Africa as being xenophobic instead of analyzing the situation correctly. The media, human rights, politicians. One day, it's gonna be very, very, very dangerous to be a politician or a member of any of these institutions that I've just mentioned, you know, because you keep on condemning our people. Our people have been raising these issues for years. You're condemning them. You're not condemning foreigners who are coming here with their illegalities, you know, creating crimes, undercutting in the workspace, doing all sorts of nonsense, hijacking buildings, doing rape in the CBDs. You're condemning the people who want order. And preaching Pan-Africanism to people who are not Pan-Africanists, who came here to loot. You're saying that we must unite. Why can't we all here in South Africa fake papers, go to live in Nigeria? Invite every African to go to Nigeria and talk this unity and see if you're gonna unite there. And we get there, we sell drugs, we track their children, force them into prostitution, and see if there's gonna be a unit. Oh, Kenya, they're deporting, you know, foreigners. Angola, Zimbabwe, even the poor Zimbabwe, they're saying Mozambicans must go. Ghana, deported Nigerians. Nigerians also did the same. Only here, in South Africa, where we must be free for all. All African countries are dumping their own people because they cannot solve their problems. They're dumping their people, they're here, they're putting us under pressure. Continue with this nonsense of yours, condemning our people.